this redwood root came from Northern California, west of Santa Rosa in Occidental. It was an old growth stump that was cut down in 1880. This was in a sandy, loamy soil. When we took it out, it was very, very clean. It was on private property. We dug it all up, tilted it up, boxed it out, and loaded it up on the truck.